Surah 50 of the Holy Quran, translated by Muhammad Habib Shakir. This LibriVox recording is in the public domain. Surah 50, the letter Qaf, Qaf, revealed at Mecca. In the name of Allah, the Most Beneficent, the Most Merciful. Qaf, I swear by the glorious Quran that Muhammad is the messenger of Allah. Nay, they wonder that there has come to them a warner from among themselves. So the unbelievers say, this is a wonderful thing. What? When we are dead and have become dust, that is a far from probable return. We know indeed what the earth diminishes of them, and with us is a writing that preserves. Nay, they rejected the truth when it came to them, so they are now in a state of confusion. Do they not then look up to heaven above them, how we have made it and adorned it, and it has no gaps? And the earth, we have made it plain and cast in it mountains, and we have made to grow therein of all beautiful kinds. To give sight and as a reminder to every servant who turns frequently to Allah. And we send down from the cloud water abounding in good. Then we cause to grow thereby gardens and the grain that is reaped. And the tall palm trees, having spadices closely set one above another, a sustenance for the servants, and we give life thereby to a dead land. Thus is the rising. Others before them rejected prophets, the people of Nuh and the dwellers of Ar-Ras and Samud, and Ad and Pharaoh and Lut's brethren, and the dwellers of the grove and the people of Tobba, who rejected the messengers, so my threat came to pass. Were we then fatigued with the first creation, yet are they in doubt with regard to a new creation? And certainly we created man, and we know what his mind suggests to him, and we are nearer to him than his life vain. When the two receivers receive, sitting on the right and on the left, he utters not a word, but there is by him a watcher at hand. And the stupor of death will come in truth, that is what you were trying to escape. And the trumpet shall be blown, that is the day of the threatening, and every soul shall come with it a driver and a witness. Certainly you were heedless of it, but now we have removed from you your veil, so your sight today is sharp. And his companions shall say, this is what is ready with me. Do cast into hell every ungrateful, rebellious one, forbidder of good, exceeder of limits, doubter, who sets up another god with Allah. So do cast him into severe chastisement. His companion will say, our Lord, I did not lead him into inordinacy, but he himself was in a great error. He will say, do not quarrel in my presence, and indeed I gave you the threatening beforehand. My word shall not be changed, nor am I in the least unjust to the servants. On the day that we will say to hell, are you filled up? And it will say, are there any more? and the garden shall be brought near to those who guard against evil, not far off. This is what you were promised. It is for everyone who turns frequently to Allah, keeps his limits, who fears the beneficent Allah in secret and comes with a penitent heart. Enter it in peace. That is the day of abiding. They have therein what they wish, and with us is more yet. And how many a generation did we destroy before them who were mightier in prowess than they? So they went about and about in the lands. Is there a place of refuge? Most surely there is a reminder in this for him who has a heart, or he gives ear and is a witness. And certainly we created the heavens and the earth, and what is between them in six periods, and there touched us not any fatigue. Therefore be patient of what they say, and sing the praise of your Lord before the rising of the sun and before the setting, and glorify him in the night and after the prayers, and listen on the day when the crier shall cry from a near place, the day when they shall hear the cry in truth. That is the day of coming forth. Surely we give life and cause to die, and to us is the eventual coming, the day on which the earth shall cleave asunder under them. They will make haste. That is a gathering together easy to us. We know best what they say, and you are not one to compel them. Therefore remind him by means of the Quran who fears my threat. End of Surah 50.